Hey everybody, Brennan Botar here. Just wanted to tell you about the death of Christina Grimmie. But before we get into that, I just want you to know that me and my parents are going to be going to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. So come and find me there. And I might even give you my autograph. Well, anyway, let's go on. When I first found out about the death of Christina Grimmie, my whole face just went pale. I mean, she was great. But suddenly at the age of 22, shot. Dead. And after that, her brother tackled the gunman, and after he tackled the gunman then shot himself. You know, it's sick that people like that exist. I just wished that there were some metal detectors, so that way, if they were to detect any guns, then the police would have confiscated it from that gunman, and then everyone will be safe. And well, that just goes to show you about how cruel people can be. But why do I have a feeling that that gunman is associated with ISIS? Well, I don't know. Maybe he was from ISIS. Well, anyway. Rest in peace, Christina Grimmie. And may the gunmen burn in hell for all eternity. And well, I was pretty shocked about the death of Christina Grimmie. Mimi, we all know her from The Voice, right? And well, and you see, she had a lot going on lately. She had a great life, and now all of a sudden it ended like that. And well, I guess that's it for this video right now. I know I'm pretty sad about this. Oh, and don't forget, I'm going on vacation to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina for the third time. Come find me. And well, I guess I'll see you in my next video. Oh, and as always, it always makes me feel better whenever you like, comment, and subscribe. Which always keeps me motivated for doing more stuff. And well, hope to see you guys again in my next video. Bye-bye for now.